cylinder number one is leaking from everywhere that it can leak. So I first checked the sump leaking there. That means the rings are probably gone. Cylinder number two, I can hear a leak. That means the head gasket is probably gone. I can hear a leak in the exhaust, and I can hear a faint leak in the intake as well. So, leaking everywhere.